Chachamaru! Chachamaru! Where could he be?
Chachamaru, what happened to him?
I woke up this morning to not find him in his cage. I've been searching ever since.
Oh dear, we've gotta find him. We'll ask around for clues.
Thank goodness you're gonna help.
I've compiled a list of suspicious characters who might have been involved in the mysterious disappearance of Chachamaru. My first suspect is Kanochi Neko. June, who's that?
Oh, he's new around here.
Oh, well, we'll interrogate him. But for now, I want to stick to the plan. Neko should be ready to beat her case at any minute.
Yeah, you have to be late.
Good morning, Neko. I would like to know where you were last night.
What's to you?
Anri's guinea pig has gone missing, and your bias says you like rodents.
I mean, yeah, but too much work to break into someone's house in hopes of finding a rodent, and then to protect Neko home.
Did you see any rodent on the street last night?
No, I was playing video games. Here's my nose and demon proof.
I see. Thank you for your time, Neko.
Good. Now we can take on the head nap.
Not yet. First, I want to hear from Sonika.
Yeah, Eleanor, what's that suspicious about me?
Well, I actually called you to see if you found anything rough in between your digits.
Let me think. I checked the phone at a tree thingy while I'm trying to make something simple more time, but sure. That was.
What about any guinea pigs? Anri and I are looking for Chachamaru.
Chachamaru? Hello! I haven't seen them since last time I met my friends.
Alright, thank you for your time, Sonika.
Anytime. I hope you have fun.
Yeah, I don't think it's her. She seems genuinely surprised that Chachamaru is missing at all. Haha, sorry Rook, but the list isn't alphabetical.
Next we have Kaito. I hope he's dressed for the occasion.
Good morning, everyone.
Kaito? I mean, it's a good look on you, but it's not helping your case.
Huh? Oh, sorry about that, dear. That's better. How can I help you?
Well, since you're not wearing your guilty module, you no longer look guilty. Still, how was your night? Did you see any lost guinea pigs?
Not that I know of.
Good to know. Thank you, Kaito.
You're welcome.
And now, we will delight the heart of Rook and interrogate June.
Saxophone music.
Hey.
Oh god, he's a femme fatale.
See, I told you he was a gentleman.
Huh? No way. Sure, he stole your clothes and that's rude. But he's my friend. He's been in the wood and I've released Chachamaru last night.
Omri's right. I don't do an injurement. Cross my heart and all those euphemisms. Let's just funk fashion.
Aha! So you're committing cultural appropriation.
I guess, because I'll tell you straight on, if I did practice Christianity, I'd suck at it. Even at the time of the crime, I was.
Oh, thank you for your time, June. It was a pleasure to meet you.
The pleasure is mine.
We won't be needing any of that. He has a very strong alibi. Tetolitsu and Vocals website, perhaps?
June, good idea. Let's say I can be cleaning June.
Roar, I am a monster!
What was that? Tree?
So how was your night?
Oh yeah? I'm doing my tree thing.
Chachamaru, now I get what happened. He was sleeping peacefully in his cage until he was startled awake. Then he ran off to find some place he knew was soundproof. Some place like the Symphy Editor. Chachamaru, I'm coming to save you. Thank you, Eleanor.